Hi everyone, welcome to Hina's Art Gallery channel. Today I will show you how to make flamingo painting. For this painting I take this long vertical canvas. This is very good quality, you can see that. This is very big. So I will make flamingo painting on this one. So let's start. For this I take this acrylic white tube and then this maroon color, crimson black, and then this one is green, dark green and red. So for this I just divided this canvas in two parts. Half I did that. It's 80 centimeter long canvas, so I made 40 centimeter that one, and I just mix maroon and white. You can see the white and maroon, so I make this color. For that one you can see I take a flake brush for that painting. So I will make a sky over here and then sea. So I take dark green and white and mix this color. This one. Okay. Now let's start with that. The sky. So I will start it with here. It's a very dark one. Evening time. So you can use the brush in two ways, horizontal and vertical.